hopefully we're ready to do another Zumba class. I hope some of you will find me here on the North Dodge Facebook page. I think we're ready for class. I'm just trying to wait and see if anyone is here to join me before we start. So just a reminder that my plan is to have about a 45-minute Zumba class, but you are welcome to do as much or as little as you would like to do. So I'll have 45 minutes, which includes like a warm up and then a cool down. But again, it doesn't matter. You can do as much or as little as you want to do. And yeah, hopefully I will try at the beginning of each song to do just a tiny little preview of some of the moves that are coming up. So I have a combination of salsa and cumbia. Those are my favorites, but I do have merengue and a little bit of sort of like reggaeton. It'll be fun. So like I said, have some water with you and you can do as much or as little as you want, but we're hoping about 45 minutes. Okay, I see some people. Good. I'm so glad that we have friends here doing this because it's kind of hard to put yourself out there for like everybody, but it's fun. So we don't care if you mess up, and it's just for moving and feeling good. So let's get started. We'll start with the warm-up. Let me grab my music and we'll get going. Okay. All right, so the warm-up will just be some basic aerobic moves like step touch. We might do a V-step, and it's called a V-step because it looks like you're making the letter V, but it'll be pretty easy. So I'm gonna go ahead and start the music and we'll get started. Right into that. on. Grab water if you need it. This one is a cumbia called El Serrucho. So we're gonna do the step touch, but add these forward and back arms. All right, here we go. El Serrucho.
Here's the kick. Yes, vibration up here, so I'm gonna get rid of it. Okay, are we still here? Can you give me a like? I just wanna make sure we're still doing okay. I think we are. Just check. Okay. I think we are. We're doing okay. All right, we'll move on to the next one. Are we still there? Oh, I see somebody. Good, thank you. I just wanted to make sure because I had this weird notification pop up on my iPad. Okay, good, you're here. All right, let's do another one. It's not Latin, it's just kind of fun. Mark Ballas is the artist on this one. He's from Dancing with the Stars. Kind of fun. Forward, back. So it's a little tricky. If you get lost. Just keep moving. It's okay. All right. It's called Aloha Sai. Let's start that again. Whoops. Here we go. Right with the four taps.
El pasado ya no me interesa. Mete bien eso ya en tu cabeza.
Y tu dinero
me da tristeza. Que creas todo lo que te cuentan.
Que seas
ligero, que te han contado. El pasado quedó borrado.
Four singles.
para cuidarse, capaz con humo, tu rabia que parte a mirar tu vida.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance.
Step by step. Okay, I have no idea if we have anybody left. I'm not sure what is going on with my iPod or my iPad or my internet, but let's just try this one last time. For Zumba, I'm gonna do a couple more songs and a cool down, okay? So if there's anybody left and they find me, you can join me. And I'm so sorry that I've had some issues, technology issues. I'm not sure why that has happened. So we'll try one last time for a couple songs and a cool down. Thanks for coming back. Here we go, we'll try this one, Lisa.
Back.
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 related since we got cut off. So I'm gonna grab one other song here. I think, if I can find it. Here we go, we'll do a merengue.
Yeah.
Take a nice big breath in. Allison. Nice job, everyone. I feel bad that our class stopped partway through. Sorry, technology. I mentioned that in another post. I feel like I'm an old person, right? Trying to figure it out. But anyway, thank you for finding me back. I hope if we put those two together, you'll feel like you had a good class, and we'll definitely try this again. So thanks for joining me.